superb form, and never there's an opportunity to go big or score a boundary. He has not missed out. He's shown good technique to survive the initial period, and then just carries on the momentum. That's brilliant by this young man, just 22 years old.